So let's get started. This is a trade-in that just came in. We haven't even washed it yet. This is a 2018 Dodge Ram. It's a Laramie, so it's leather loaded navigation. It is a one ton single wheel with a Cummins diesel, spray and bed liner, running boards. So this is a 2018 that just came in. It's a beautiful truck, really hard truck to find. The next one we have is a 2020 F-250, but this is a Platinum with a 6-inch lift. It's a beautiful truck. These trucks are probably, not probably, this truck lifted is about $120,000 new. So it's a four-wheel drive, it's got the sky roof, it's got power running boards. It is a Platinum. The lift is really nice shape, brand new tires, all new wheels, and it does have an FX4 on top of the Platinum Edition. It's got the power slide rear window, spray and bed liner, and that's a 2020, and it just came in, and it's only got 10,000 original miles, which are super low for that vehicle. The next one's a 22 Tesla Model 3. So the electric cars have really depreciated and lost a lot of value. That's why we buy them 2 or 3 years old, and they're literally almost half the price. Like, this is a 2022 Model 3. It's an all-wheel drive. It's got the long-range battery. It also has a co-pilot. It's got 40,000 miles for 34 grand. That thing was like $60,000 new. It's in perfect condition. The next one I have is a new arrival. This is a 23 Corvette Coupe with 2,000 miles, and I've got a 22 Corvette with 7,000 miles. This 23 is a great color combination. It's an LT3, it's got all the equipment, it's got the upgraded Bose sound system, and it's under bumper to bumper factory warranty. During COVID, these were selling for $10,000 to $20,000 off of window sticker. This car today versus 6 months ago is probably $20,000 cheaper. We buy sports cars and convertibles at the end of the summer and the fall. You try to buy this car at the beginning of the summer, you'll spend $10,000 more on a pre-owned one. If you buy a new one, it's about $20,000 higher. And you've got factory warranty too, so you don't have to worry about any problems. Here's a 22 4x4 utility vehicle that we just got in. It's really like a big golf cart. It's a Landmaster, American made, 6-passenger, but it does have four-wheel drive. It's got a sound bar on it. It's got a roof. It's got the windshield and an upgraded bumper. It's only got like 500 miles on it. It's got a dump bed on it. This thing just came in, and we're only asking like $69.95. If you go to the local big dealership up on 70, these start at about $20,000. So for 7,000 bucks, you got a 6-passenger, four-wheel drive with a dump bed. I'd rather almost have this in a golf cart, and golf carts are $10,000 to $20,000. So that's a good buy, probably won't be here a long time. This is a 21 Ford F-150 Super Crew, four-wheel drive, upgraded wheels, brand new tires. This just came in. This is a 21 for $33,495. That truck new is about $45,000. The next one's a 22 Hyundai Santa Cruz. This is a good looking, very good looking vehicle. They're super expensive new. It's got the little pickup truck part in the back, which is great for hauling stuff. It's got new tires. It's in perfect condition. It's only got 10,000 miles, so it's still under bumper to bumper factory warranty for under 30 grand. I think you could buy one on sale at a Hyundai store for about 39,000. So that's almost a $10,000 savings. The next one's a 23 Chevy Camaro automatic, power moonroof, upgraded wheels, 15,000 miles. 21 Ford Mustang convertible, great color, automatic, leather. This just came in a couple days ago, and we've got that priced at $24,995 for a leather automatic convertible. Also, if you've been to another dealership and you've been turned down, or you couldn't get the car you wanted, and they're trying to tell you what kind of car you're gonna buy because you've got some credit challenges, we can help you at GMT in O'Fallon, Missouri. We get deals done other dealerships just can't do. We also have a huge selection of box trucks, passenger trucks. There's a box truck right behind you. Passenger vans, cargo vans. We've got the small cargo vans. We've got the large cargo vans. We got the Mercedes Sprinter diesels, the Transit, the ProMasters. So a really good selection of work vans and trucks. Here's a 20 Jeep Gladiator four-door, four-wheel drive, upgraded wheels and tires. It's got the upgraded hood on it. Just came in a couple days ago. It's got the super nice grill. And this is a 2020 4x4 for only 31 $995. Very, very clean. And it's got some nice upgrades on it. Here's a 21 F-150 Tremor. This is a four-door, four-wheel drive. Of course, it's got the big engine in it, upgraded sound system. It's got the big screen, Ford screen that just came in with navigation and a huge backup camera. These are, you know, a truck like this. So if you go to a Ford store and you buy this new and they sell it to you for invoice, it's gonna be $15,000 more than this truck. I've got a 21 Tremor four-wheel drive. This one has 30,000 and I've got a 23 with 5,000 miles. It's got a roll and lock tonneau cover, which is about $2,000. So that truck looks new, smells new. It just doesn't have that new car price. 22 Kia Sportage for $21,995. It's an all-wheel drive for $21,000. It's a really clean unit. If you're looking for Jeep Wranglers, I've got probably, you know, 20 Jeep Wranglers in stock. I got the two doors, the four doors. I've got the Gladiator, a lot of Jeeps in stock. And I've got older ones too, starting at 2005 up to 2024. So we're starting to get 2024s in right now too. So we have a lot of late model vehicles. But that is that's a 2020 Jeep Wrangler. It's only got 32,000 original miles on it. It's automatic, it's four-wheel drive with a hard top. Now here's a piece that just came in today. This is a 2017 Nissan Titan. It's got the V8 Endurance motor. It's a Pro 4X. It's got leather bucket seats. This just came in a couple days ago. It's got a 6-inch lift on it. It's got the big fat running boards from Nissan. It's got the tonneau cover on the back. And it is a Pro 4X four-wheel drive with a lift on it. And as you can see here, here's some of our Jeep Wranglers in stock. We got a lot of Jeeps in stock. And of course, we do have three locations with two more locations in Florissant, Missouri. So again, we've got Chevy, Ford, Dodge. We got Lexus, Mercedes, BMW. We've got a huge selection of heavy-duty trucks and half-ton trucks. And we have guaranteed financing for everyone with credit union rates.